Sa loob ng bahay ni Kuya, it was Wakim actually who confessed, am I right, that he likes you?
Yes. I was very shocked po, Tito Boy, kasi it was my fourth day pa lang po sa bahay ni Kuya.
Nung nalaman mo?
Nung nag-confess po siya sa akin. Pero gets ko naman po, he said that because he was nominated at that time, gusto niya lang malaman ko.
All right. No, because some people were saying na parang ginamit lamang daw ito, that it was a game plan, at ginamit ka lamang para, because nga of the eviction. Did you feel that way?
For me po, hindi ko po yun nakita kasi what he did po kasi Tito Boy after nag-confess po siya sa akin is in-avoid po niya ako. As in, he can't look me in the eyes. Pag nandun ako sa room, lalabas po siya.
So that was tantamount to being real. Yun ang sinasabi
for
mo. Natotoo yun. Hindi yung game plan.
If it was a strategy, he would ride on the...
Right. Okay.
So I don't think so. Tonight with Boy.